what I was going to talk about today is how can I say it? When like you start a new job or you meet new friends somewhere, not through motorbikes. Because that is very key in this topic. Haha. And then when you like meet new people, like when you start a new job and they're like, oh yeah, do you drive a car or this? I'm not saying that's the first ever question they ask. The first ever question they ask is probably your name. That would help quite a lot. But I mean like, let's say, do you drive, or you know, have you passed the test yet? I'll have. No. But I haven't passed my driving test, I just passed my motorbike license. But some people will, it's like, do you drive a car? And I say no, because I ride a bike. And then it's like, either people love you or hate you. It really is, it's just like, they either love, hate, or they're jealous of you. Because they used to have a bike and they haven't got one now, but they wish they could, or they really want a bike and you've got one. And they're like, oh, I want one. Well, go buy one. Dick. But like, that's the same old story with people. Like, some people that drive cars, they get really pissed off because we jump the queue. Well, it's not my fault you bought a car and not a bike. And I'm pretty sure if you had the ability to jump a queue, you would do it. There's no... Oh, these guys like drive around their BMWs really fast and they have a go at you for jumping the queue. It's like, whoa, Nelly, chill the fuck out. If you really wanted to jump in front of the queue that bad, buy a freaking bike. Save yourself £1,000 on petrol on that stupid M3. That's not even that fast. Idiots. And then some people, yeah, and then you get some idiots that are like, bikes are dangerous. I'm like, so are cars. Cars are just as dangerous. Like, yeah, well, I know someone that died in a bike. I'm like, yeah, my best mate died in a car. How do you feel about that? Fuck you, I'm pulling out. And they're like, well, bikes are still more dangerous. Oh, I know loads of people that died on bikes. So I know people that died on bikes and in cars, so what's the biggie? I'm not dead yet. But yeah, they just are such an arsehole about it. It really pisses me off. And adamant that if they know someone that's died on a bike, they tell you that you're gonna die in it. No, you shouldn't ride them, you'll die. You're gonna die anyway, mate. Wake the fuck up. Stop dreaming. Fucking carrot muncher. Just really, they just really get to me.